you want to see an exhibition where you are just driving by and you know this installation, especially in the night, attracts you know you, and you want to park and you know see it. And I think that it helps make this subject of migration very visible. I was looking out to explore chairs, found chairs in Houston specifically, and how each single chair has history of people, you know. So I think that this exhibition is something that will help elaborate more about migration in different other spaces. Clothes and shoes has a very strong migration background because it has been traveling around back and forth by people, and then each single shoe has a story. So the performance is actually a reflection of myself and what I've dealt with traveling abroad with the art. Having an African passport is less of a privilege, especially traveling outside Africa. It becomes a challenge because you are not trusted in a way. You are not believed that you come back to Africa, or there's so many motives that is being profiled against you. And for me, I've experienced such situations a lot. But what I'm interested in as an artist is to speak out those situations. So no matter how much I get refused, I still reapply because there's something that I'm looking for. And all those experiences being denied become a reflection of what I'm creating. You know, so I never give up. And I believe that someday, sometime, there'll be a free borders. This exhibition is personal, but I think that every individual can relate to it.